Found this nice little picnic bag. Bench.
Fuck. What's good?
Let's go. What are we doing today, man?
We don't have a plan.
What's up, you guys? So today we're gonna be heading out on a bike ride. Chris just got himself an interview over at the Cracker Barrel in Pennsville, so we're gonna head down there so he can check out the area. After that, we're gonna head to my grandparents. You know, hopefully somewhere in between we catch out some sights. I show them around this town, and after that we'll see where the day takes us. Anything? Let's get it.
I fucked that all up. Just put it back in there. That's gonna have to work. I don't care anymore. Let's go. Fuck.
No.
Fuck you. Keep it real with these people. Baby like a preacher. Baby probably still saying real.
Baby probably still got them bones. I told my bitch I'm faithful, but I still got the hoes. Baby getting jiggy, stays with the glizzy. Baby CEO, shake the game like he did it. You would think it's Mardi Gras, I got these bitches showing titties. And I ain't throwing beads, pulling bitches weed. I'm stalling bitches out if I'm a dog, she a flea. And when I fuck a doggy style, the only time I'm on my knee. I barely wanna hit her, gotta begging, baby, please. I tell the bitch to shut up, you bout to fuck my nut up. The label CEO keep begging me to keep the gun up. They know, you play with baby, baby, beat him cut up. Private plane, Wi-Fi on the FaceTime with China. I told him ice my wrist up.
Right over there, man. That's about 2 years. Right across that bridge, Delaware. Right there. I'll be there in about 2 years. What's going on to your head, man?
A lot.
Yeah. Alright, so we made it to the, What is this, the park?
River.
But yeah, man. We good. Alright, we're about to go to Cracker Barrel for no reason.
Driveway.
Oh, look, it's you.
Yeah, that is me. How did you know? That's actually really strange. I didn't think we mailed these out to many people.
98% THC.
Now this? I just thought that it looked like what happens when you try to bug fuck my ass.
Sailor ain't training.
If you know, you know.
They don't know.
We arrived to Cracker Barrel 1. Actually, there's only one Cracker Barrel here. So we probably have to go to the same one and go home and come back. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do.
You trying to go get some food, man?
I'm trying to fix this because every time I ride
I don't
it,
care about your bike. I care about my stomach.
It puts it on my ass.
I don't care what's in your ass. I care about what's in my stomach, which isn't your ass. God, <I don't know. laughs> Do you wanna go to McDonald's?
No.
Where do you wanna go?
We can't go to Applebee's, it's too expensive. So McDonald's?
McDonald's?
Yeah.
Actually, yeah, I want a Big Mac in my face.
Yo, have you had a Big Mac in America yet?
No.
So we made it to McDonald's and everything was all good and dandy. Our bikes are chained up over there. Well, guess what? Somewhere along the ride, we dropped the keys. So our bikes are locked up. And now we have no way of getting them unlocked. So now we have to walk the entire path that we just came from and find those keys. We got the keys.
Shit scared the shit out of me.
So now we're all good. We're gonna go all the way back to the McDonald's now. Conference number 2. Doing only the most dangerous, explicit stunts ever performed on YouTube. How do you, what do you have to say for yourself, man?
I feel like we just accomplished so much things riding a bike.
But how does that make you feel?
It makes me feel good.
And how does that make you feel?
What?
Look at all those chickens.
Who ever thought I would be in New Jersey?
I did.
Hensville, New Jersey.
I did. When we planned it 9 months to a year ago.
Yeah, basically what happened was I texted James 5 years ago. Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
How are you doing?
Can you please
suck my dick? And I was like, nah, dude, what the f-?
We met five years ago. And we became best friends. We got an apartment together. I wonder what he's listening to.
Anyway,
what back to the story.
Yeah.
5 years ago. 5 years ago. 5 years ago.
5 years ago.
Five years ago. We met in Saginaw Middle High School in the Dudia School.
Back when he used to look like this, and I used to look like this. 5 years ago, guys. 5 years ago. Him and I became really good friends.
And he joined the Navy. A lot of story time.
A lot has happened between then and now.
We can talk about.
That's for a later discussion. That's not for right now. That's for going in deep.
So, at the end of the day, what we want to provide to you is entertainment.
Entertainment.
We just want to make you laugh. Like, you're like working a 9-to-5 job. Because we are too.
Yeah. So basically we're here, and we want to get here, and we want to take you guys a long ride for the journey.
We've got a lot of hard work,
a lot of dedication, there's going to be a lot of struggles, some laughter here and there for sure.
You got to see the whole ride of us. We just got in the fun.
We just got a new place together. It's coming together really nice.
This is the start. We're just gonna keep going.
Volume one of many.
He's trying to run over the geese with his lawnmower. I just don't think they're gonna let it happen.
What am I?
I was in high school, you were in middle school.
Yeah.
Yeah. We met 5 years ago at this Dodea school called Sigonella Middle High School, overseas in Sicily. And so that's really where the journey begins. And there's a lot of stories and a lot of other, you know, things to be told later down the line. But that's for exactly then, later down the line. But today we're gonna talk about the beginning.
Yeah.
So 5 years ago,
we met.
We were in high school, you know, and doing sports and. You know, at first, you know, when you meet people, it might not always be, you know, you might not always think, oh, this person's gonna be a part of my life for, you know, greater or worse. No, you meet somebody and then you're just like, oh, hey, what's up? But little did we know that our first encounter would actually lead to just be like the first part in this journey, in this, you know, in our storybooks.
Yeah, we never thought that. 5 years ago that we would get an apartment together.
No. And, you know, our paths crossed yet again. I graduated high school. I moved again.
And you joined the Navy.
I joined the Navy. I was in the military and I, you know, did this, I did that, whatever. Our paths crossed again in Japan. And
we've been in Japan.
We've been through a lot. We've been through a lot of goods, a lot of bads, ups, downs. But ultimately, they led us to where we are today, and that's in front of the camera for you guys. So just, you know, before everything else, thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you for sitting down with us and letting us sit here and, you know, bullshit
for a little while, at least.
Yeah.
Yeah. But
the fucking squad is moving.
Yeah.
Bro.
What the fuck?
Holy shit! Honk for Jesus. Honk for Jesus. He loves you. He loves all of you. All of his children. You are his favorite.
Weezy out of here.